came up with the idea of having a fashion club. So the girls and boys worked on creating their original designs after school every Monday. And they used the sewing machine and hand sewed and repurposed some clothes that were donated to us. And it's been a really fun experience. So the girls are excited today to show you all of their designs. We want to thank Ms. Knopf and the photography club for coming and having the lights and taking photos. And we have a couple performers between while the girls are getting dressed, okay? So let's give it up for the exhibition fashion club, first fashion show.
Thank you. I
jeans and the ever fashionable green heels. Next out is Miss Alexa. She is wearing a Ricky original. Yes, Alexa.
As long as I'm here, now
familiar with that club, it's like a women's empowerment feminist club. And I believe you guys are going to the Women's March on Saturday, correct? So that is led by Miss Boyle, and you guys meet Mondays? Mondays in Miss Boyle's room. So really intriguing club, student-led. They approached Miss Boyle with the idea, and you know, as always, Miss Boyle willing to give her time for her students. So, DJ, do you have